Girl, thank you for tuning in to Teach Physette. This week's activity is for kindergarten, first grade, and it is a scooter board one called Poison Berry. So what you're gonna need is scooter boards. Now we're using a rainbow set, so we have the normal colors, the six colors. We have hula hoops, poly spots, and we put four critters inside each hula hoop. You can use critters, beanbag animals, beanbags, whatever you got that you wanna use, it's up to you. So what the students are going to do is they're going to sit on their scooter and they can either go forward or backwards, and they're going to move around trying not to let their feet or their scooter run over any of the poison berries. Okay, so we're working on those pathways. When they're moving, they are going to another team's hula hoop to grab a critter to bring back to their hoop. Okay, so tell them to go forward or backwards. Just watch where they're going. So don't run into each other. Or those berries. I get my critter and I come back. When I come back, I just simply place it in my hula hoop and I keep going. Okay? Anytime that I run over a poison berry, I just had them stop and do five exercises. Could be five jumping jacks, could be five push-ups or frog jumps, whatever you want. Real quick, they get them done, they sit back down, and then they keep going. So we just let them go. Every once in a while, we stop, find out who has the most critters, and then start another round. So our students have really seemed to enjoy this one. I hope yours do as well. I'm Coach Pearl reminding you to keep on moving.